durugong bakulaw, gusto na agad pabagsakin si Magsayo.
Pero bago ang lahat ng yan ang mag-subscribe na at hit ang notification bell, maraming salamat.
Hulyo 11, taong 2015, ginanap ang laban sa Cebu City Waterfront Hotel ang kasino. Ito ang kauna-unahang mapapasabak ng ating pambato sa isang mandirigma na galing pa sa bansang Mexico. Para sa katayang IBF featherweight title match ay kailangan labanan ni Magsayo ang durugong Mexican warrior na tinaguriang mandirigma ng mga bathala na si Rafael Reyes. Hindi biro ang Meksikano mga busing sapagkat nagasagupan niya ang pinsan ni Juan Manuel Marquez na si Edin Marquez. Ang dayuhang hambog sa panahon na iyon ay may kartadang 16 na panalo, may 4 na talo at 12 ay tinapos galing sa nakaw. Hindi nga raw ubras kanya ang dating tindero ng palamig na si Magnifico na kung saan ay pagkatapos nga manumwasakin ang mukha ng Pinoy ay susunod niya man daw si Albert Pagara.
Stance. You see, talaga yung taliwa niya.
Looking left by Reyes. Now he goes back to the orthodox stance. At the lap on two. Itong ganitong klase ng laban. It's gonna depend on what the corner men do, what the trainers do in the corner, what they feel they're fighting, how they analyze the previous round. Left and the right. He's a fighter. They are both fighters. Body shot by Reyes.
Malakas din yung mga pirado ng Reyes. Okay. Oh. Oh, good right hand by Reyes. Nailing Magsayo. Magsayo again. Nailing another right hand. Well.
Appears to...
No. Reyes, it's fucking good!
Oh.
Let it go!
We'll see you later. In the floor now.
Hey! Look at me, Zabuza!
Okay, but again, it's not muna.
Okay, come on!
I've been here to the bank, very much in control, saying no low blow. And we have a rumble.
Yeah!
Reyes says, let's get it on. The crowd. Hindi nila gusto yung mga antics ni Reyes. Wild with the right hand, si Magsayo.
Si Magsayo has to be...
Yeah, pick up!
Good. Pagara. Pero, for some reason, hindi nila bahagi yun sa Pagara. Kaya, dito muna. Okay, Magsayo, he comes in with a lot of confidence. Oh, he's holding, kita-kita.
May gulak ito.
Oo, 1-2 combination, gulak kay Reyes. Magsayo, meron ng knockdown. Medyo controversial nga lamang sapagkat ikinikit ni Reyes na low blow. What action? Umuusok ang lona. Good right hand! Good right hand by Reyes!
Magsayo caught going in. Now he's complaining of a headbutt.
Ano ba too much complaining? Sinasimisira sa rhythm ni Reyes. Tinamaan na niya ng uppercut si Magsayo. Di ba niya nakapitalize because he complains too much. Body shots.
When Reyes comes back to the left.
Oh, beautiful combination.
Face back. Sorry. Payback. Big payback.
Sulit na sulit ang aksyon. Rapid fire mula kay Magsayo pero binali mula ni Reyes. Reyes just casually walking away. Good left by Reyes.
Magsayo must get a little frustrated.
Look at this.
Oh, because he's hitting with some great shots.
Reyes is fighting back.
Yeah, okay, Reyes is fighting back.
Magsayo, Reyes keeps charging. Watch your head.
Reyes saying, I can take your punches to the body. Magsayo just... Don't worry about this guy, just concentrate on what you have to do. Another beautiful swing.
Below to Reyes.
What a play. Oh, beautiful right hand. And Reyes.
This Reyes is head.
Oh, another cramping right hand. Reyes in trouble.
What a uppercut.